A team of investigators has gained access to the area where the last unexamined wreckage of the downed Malaysian Airlines MH17 lies. The team hopes to recover the remains of the last two victims of the crash, in which 298 passengers perished. Heavy fighting had prevented the Dutch-led team collecting evidence from a field of debris in the northwest of the crash site.